gust at 60 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards include a damaging tornado. Severe weather has been confirmed by emergency management. Confirmed tornado. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. This tornadic thunderstorm will remain over mainland areas of central Muhlenberg County, including the following locations. We are heading towards Highway 181 in Drakesboro. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued at 6:15 p.m. for the following county, Muhlenberg, Kentucky.
Yes, a lot of times when we get that damaging wind, you'll see that the hail sort of pulverizes the leaves, and then it comes flying off there and creates that kind of a pattern. So, yeah, thanks for that report. We go back down to the big picture here. These are all the hail squalls that we have now, where we have the potential for large hail. And you see, of course, this is connected with the thunderstorm.